time, the bus boycott has been going on for far too long. Fred Gray, one of the only two black lawyers in Montgomery, Alabama, goes to Claudette Colvin's house and he's like, let's sue the city of Montgomery for the fact that segregation is unconstitutional. Will you testify? She's like, absolutely, let me have this baby. So bam, she has this baby. And they put some people on the stand. And Claudette is the star witness. She's like, Your Honor, I this and I that, and I hate segregation. The judge is like, segregation is unconstitutional. They win the case. So she was like, you're welcome, Montgomery, Alabama. I ended segregation. Peace, I'm moving to New York to become a nurse. She moves to New York. They meet, okay. Earlier, I felt okay. And then after that, I felt drunk. But then now, it's really drunk. Okay, 55 years later, a reporter finds her and is like, are you Claudette Colvin? Didn't you do the thing that everyone kind of thinks Rosa Parks did, but she didn't, you did? And she's like, yes, it was me, it was me. And the reporter was like, aren't you jealous of Rosa Parks and how everyone celebrates her? And Claudette Colvin said, I made my peace with that. I'm just satisfied that my children can sit wherever they want on the bus. The end!
Wow, well, you just crushed that.
Thank you. It's my job right now to tell stories. How are you, Cup?